He doesn't want us to cut through our chains. No! He wants us to cut through our feet.
He helped me.
I want to play a game. Greetings and welcome. Right now, you are breathing in a deadly nerve agent. The only way out is to find an antidote. One is inside the safe. You all possess the combination in the back of your mind. Let the game begin.
Let's just take our food.
This whole house is a trap.
Wait, shut the hell up!
No, wait!
Or die, make your choice.
There's something that we're not seeing. You did this.
Open the door!
There's nowhere to go!
Where is he?
Oh, yes. There will be blood.
Houses here are way out of our price range. When the business is good, we are gonna have the greatest
this
house.
It's beautiful.
This is an amazing house. You are going to love it.
Holy. This is the deal of a lifetime. So, what's the catch?
There was a crime, a murder.
In the house?
And several people, a family.
Accused claims he heard voices coming from within the house.
Well, houses don't kill people. To a perfect house, and to a perfect family.
Who are you talking to?
The girl who lives in my closet.
And what's her name?
Jody.
What's the matter?
Just seeing things, I guess. Why don't you come back to bed?
I can't sleep.
Oh, this is my mind.
There was a family. Lived here some time ago. They had a similar problem.
I'm living in their house. We need to get out of here. Just pack up and go.
Everything we have is in this house.
It's okay, Mommy. Jody won't hurt you. But the man is...
Almighty God, bless and sanctify this house.
Open the door!
It's not opening! I can't open it!
George?
There's something evil in my house.
The fin absolute du monde. The absolute end of the world.
The government seized it and destroyed it.
I'm a bit obsessive. I want you to find the print for me.
We are a part of the film. If it had been destroyed, we would know.
Bakovic said film in the right hands is a weapon.
Wait, you spoke to Bakovic?
At the start of the festival, I recorded the whole interview. These will change your life.
Last night I saw something I can't...
A circle? Huh? Like the real change in the movie?
Yeah.
Then it started. It's only going to get worse from here.
What started? What's happening to me?
Are you my sweet man, Kirby?
As soon as you start getting close to it...
It gets inside you.
Tell me where the film is.
That's not what you want to know. You want to know if the stories about the film are true.
I know what you want. You want to see the movie.
Relax.
Something happens when you point the camera at something terrible. The resulting film takes on power.
You have a visitor.
May I present Miss Caroline Ellis? She works down at the hospice in New Orleans.
He can't talk at all?
Stroke pretty much paralyzed him. Happened about a month ago, up in the attic.
Take good care of my husband. Be good to his house. There are more than 30 rooms in all. For the owner, they made a skeleton key. This will open every door.
The key you gave me for the house, there's a door in the attic, it doesn't open.
That was their room. They were trying to conjure up hoodoo.
You know what hoodoo is? It's magic. Leave it alone. I've seen the room.
No, child, you don't know what you've seen. You see him in the mirrors.
You can't expect me to believe that you see ghosts in your mirrors.
Whatever they did to him, I'm not gonna let them do it to me.
That brick dust, how does it work?
Nobody that means you harm can cross it.
Help. Who are you afraid of? Tell me who you're afraid of.
You lay a line down. It's how you tell who your enemies are.
I suggest you leave that house. Can't hurt you if you don't believe.
We've been waiting for you, Caroline.
I don't believe. No, I don't believe. It's real. It's all real.
とある神社に向かって。
大丈夫ですか、マリカちゃん。
いやちょっとあっち、
それじゃあみんなで行こう。
今なんか聞こえてすごいたくさんいる気がする。
なんか見えんの？
いや、見えるわけじゃなくて。
その気持ち悪い声っていうのは、
私は赤ちゃん
の。赤ちゃんの。
みんなにはね、投資をやってもらいます。
気がついたらその模様を描いちゃってるんですよ。
東京都練馬区にある広沼公園で
察知しました。
かぐたばの呪い。
かぐたば、
かぐたば
こと、
かぐたばと、
かぐたばってなんだ。
かぐたば、
さっきなんか映像がおかしくなったんですけど。
I don't care about my reputation. What I care about is telling Emily Rose's story.
Do you understand how long they can put you away for this?
I want people to hear what only I can tell.
And what is that?
What really happened to Emily and why?
So she believed that her actual possession began that night at the hospital?
I think she did.
Emily had epilepsy. Father Moore's beliefs are based on superstition.
Did Father Moore ask you to give her any medical help?
I couldn't help her.
Why couldn't you help her?
Because there are no injections against the devil.
Emily? Hey, can you hear me?
Demons exist whether you believe in them or not. Just be careful, Aaron. There are forces surrounding this trial. Emily, can you hear me?
God.
There's nothing there, man.
They're communicating. They're thinking.
George A. Romero's Land of the Dead.
Zombies, man. It creeped me out.
No sign of intelligent life forms.
Wow.
That's awesome.
Looks like we might be spending the night.
What the hell?
Just stay in the car!
What the bloody hell are you mob doing out here? Scared the shit out of me.
So, where did you live?
Oh, I get around here. Never know where I might pop up.
What do you actually do?
Oh, I can tell you. But then, I'd have to kill you.
Let's play.
Something out there.
Of all the bars to be stuck in.
Unless you people want to die, you'll do what I say and you'll do it fast. They're coming. Right now.
It's gonna eat us!
We need help.
SOS! SOS! Mama!
Right now, you can get ready to roll. Now, who's with me?
Come on!
If we stay, we die.
God damn it! Help!
God bless guns. This won't run out of ammo.
Questions.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the guy that's gonna save your ass.
Cold.
Sure about this?
No.
Mr. Constantine, I'd like to ask you a few questions.
I know the circles you travel in. The occult, exorcisms.
Easy there, hero. That's dragon's breath.
I thought you couldn't get it anymore.
Oh, I know a guy who knows a guy.
I thought that you could at least point me in the right direction.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Please.
What if I told you that God and the devil made a wager for the souls of all mankind? No direct contact with humans, that would be the rule. Just influence. See who would win.
Demons stay in hell. Angels in heaven.
They call it the balance.
I need to see what you see.
You do this, there's no turning back. You see them. They see you. Understand?
Thank you.
shocking crime scene that this reporter has ever witnessed.
Now just give me a smile.
Gino, are you sure we're going the right way?
I've never been lost in my life.
There's only one way out of this chamber, and that's down the pipe.
I'm stuck! I can't breathe.
Sarah, you have to calm down. I'm coming back, okay? Okay. Okay, move! Now! This is not good, guys.
Can we get out of here? Which way?
I don't know.
Sarah, but you saw someone back
there. Saw what?
I don't think I saw someone. I saw someone!
No.
You heard something and you saw what you wanted to see. It's the dark. It plays tricks on people.